This is it. It's showtime.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls of all ages, welcome back to Dre Anywhere the Sports, where I bring you the latest breaking news and major sports stories concerning my favorite teams, the Los Angeles Lakers, Dallas Cowboys, Barcelona Football Club, Chelsea Football Club, Champions of Europe, London is Blue, my home team Harbour, and of course, Jamaica's national senior teams, the Reggae Boyz and Reggae Girls, being that I'm Jamaican, of course. Please remember to like, share, and subscribe to the channel. If you haven't clicked that like button, make sure you do so on every video. Big up and welcome back. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls of all ages, breaking news coming across Dre Anywhere the Sports Desk is that current Reggae Boy and Footballing 90 representative Shamar Boza Nicholson is heavily being scouted by English Premier League and Scottish Premier League clubs. Who are we talking about? Shamar Boza Nicholson wears number 11 for the Reggae Boyz, plays his trade in the Belgian First Division top flight football in Belgium, plays for Charleroi in the top flight division in Belgium. Shamar Nicholson currently is the joint leading scorer for the Reggae Boyz in the World Cup campaign going so far under coach Tapper Whitmore. He is also currently the top scorer for his club, Charleroi, who sits fourth or fifth in the Belgium First Division right now, playing really good football. He also has a hat-trick so far this season in the current campaign. The three clubs that is reportedly to have been eyeing Shamar Nicholson are as follows. Rangers Football Club, top team from the Scottish Premier League. And they also have a current Reggae Boy playing striker for them in Kemar Roof. The next team also showing interest in the Footballing 90 striker is Everton Football Club, who currently sits 14th in the English Premier League. They also boast a couple Jamaican or potential Jamaican Reggae Boy players in Damari Gray and Mason Holgate. Now, the other team, final but not least, pretty sure there's more teams will be showing interest come January. We're talking about 1st of December right now. So we have another month of Shamar Nicholson bagging some goals for his club to pique the interest of other English Premier League and European clubs. Now, this team, my favorite to land him, and a spot which I think he would be able to bag some goals and potentially open the eyes of other teams if he was to move in January. This team is Southampton Football Club. Also, a couple of potential Reggae Boyz targets in Nathan Redmond and my preferred right back to represent the Reggae Boyz, Kyle Walker-Peters. He can play on the left and he can also play on the right wing back. Both sides of the field. Very, very strong, intelligent player. Hopefully, Shamar gets to knock boots with these players in training. And also, I would like to see him making a move the earliest come January to one of these clubs. Preferably, like I said, Southampton Football Club. So, big up Shamar Nicholson. Anyway, there. Big up Boza. Footballing 90 representative. Big up yourself. Keep bagging the goals, them. Hope for brighter and bigger things in the future. Big up yourself again. Remember to like, share, subscribe to the video. And tell a friend about Dre Anywhere the Sports. I want to give a shout out to the Footballing 90 team. Follow us on Instagram at Footballing 90. All the current Reggae Boy members. Shamar Nicholson, Junior Fleming, Kevin Lambert, Blair Turgot, Kevin Isaac, and Ronaldo Brown. Also, I want to give a shout out to the fellow Jamaican YouTubers who have been supporting my channel. Big up. Like Coach's Desk channel, you know, we have the weekend triple treat, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, which I'm a part of that every weekend. Simon set the trend, Reggae Boyz commentary, big him up all the time. Foundation, trendsetter. Fourth official, big Man U fan and supporter. Big up theme channel, go over there, go share some of the support. Also, I am sure, big him up, upcoming YouTuber, cover a variety of sports. Arsenal man himself, military gooner, big him up, go over there, go share some support to Formula Sports, another Jamaican YouTuber from in Jamaica right now, covering a lot of Jamaican football, surrounding the Reggae Boyz and talk about Jamaican Premier League to IMAX TV theme football channel to focus on Jamaican football, touch a little like Caribbean, like Suriname and stuff. Big him up, support him all the time. Last but not least, want to also give a shout out to Ryan LFC. Channel doing big things right now. Big Liverpool football fan, bridging from over Toronto, Canada. Big up yourself, Ryan, all the time. Big up. Keep doing it, bro. I appreciate everybody who support my channel, who view it, watch, like, subscribe already. Tell a friend to tell a friend to subscribe to the channel. Remember, peace, love, unity, all the time. Dre Anywhere the Sports, and I'm out.
With that scoreline, they managed.